There's an ocean of information out there. All day long, we are bombarded by multiple streams of media. Some of them are there just for fun, just to pass the time and make you renew your subscription. But mostly they're trying to sell you something. Or maybe convince you to change your mind or your lifestyle, and maybe even for the greater good of the planet and its people. Who's creating these streams? What tools are they using? Who owns the content, and what is their agenda? How much does it cost? How long will it last? And why does it matter? Managing these streams of information is fundamental in entertainment, TV and radio, social media, marketing, public service work, film and documentary production, alternative and activist media, web design, gaming, and any combination of the above. So that's what we do in media studies. Join us for some electives. Get a taste of what the media can do. Consider a minor and combine media production and analysis with another area of study. Or declare a major in digital media studies and become the designer, producer, and distributor of stories you want to tell.